Matt Senna, owner of Jamie Marks Company, Atlanta, Georgia, via New Jersey.
Day and night, I toss and turn, I keep stressing my mind. I look for peace, but see, I don't attain. What I need for keeps, this silly game we play. Now look at this, madness the magnet keeps attracting me.
Company's pretty much about just giving people something with substance.
I think first but surely finish last.
A place in the streetwear market that too much stuff was kind of just cool looking, like everything was kind of resembling each other. A lot of the shirts, every shirt has a meaning behind it, whether it's a political issue, social issue, something like that. Do something with good quality and keep the prices down. A lot of people will tell me my price points are too low, but I'm trying to keep it as low as I can while still making a little bit of money. With voting, I don't like to, as far as the company goes, I don't like to go one way or the other. It's about giving people the choice.
Within his dreams, he sees the life he made.
The streetwear industry right now is kind of a little oversaturated, in my opinion. Everybody's got a company, including me. Like I said, I'm trying to give people something different. People that are doing really good stuff are doing some really dope things. There's a few companies that I really respect. Fuck with Broccoli City. My favorite movie is probably, I like Man on Fire, honestly. As far as music goes, I don't really like anything that's out right now. It's kind of weird. It's really about getting out to more people. You know, I don't want to be looked at as like, you know, sellout or anything like that.
When the tempo slows up and creates that new, he seems
to stay true to the brand and what it stands for. It's not about really making money, it's about getting it to the proper people and raising awareness of the issues that we're attacking with every shirt.
He smokes a clip and then he's on the way.
But a portion of proceeds are going to be donated every 6 months to a different cause. So it's definitely something that I'm trying to give back as much as I can. Out here with Broccoli City in Atlanta, Georgia. I don't fuck with them everywhere. LA, Atlanta, New Jersey, New York, North Carolina, wherever they at. That's what's up.
At night, day and night, the lonely stoner seems